With the prior permission of our English teacher, everyone present out here, I would like to start my speech on the topic hate, hate, hate. I did it in high, so it was not as consistent as it should be. It was not so good. Hate makes way. Or for a synonym phrase can be hurry, spoil, hurry. We all of us present out here know that actually hurrying, doing something in hurry does not make it as good as we are capable of doing. We might be good enough to do math, but when we are in hurry in exam, we might be doing it very bad. So that is why when you are in hurry, your action, your words and your actions are not as consistent as it should be. Haste makes waste. That's what you probably might be thinking. Yes, haste actually makes waste. When you are hurried and when you don't know what you are actually going to do, or when you can't imagine or analyze your ideas in a better way, you won't be able to deliver or present it in a better way. So a hurry, an action which you do in hurry will never pay you off. Be consistent, be patient, be slow, do it well. It's not about the time frame, it's about the quality of work you do. At last I would like to tell that your actions, not only the time you take to perform it, but also the quality you deliver is absolutely important. So from the next time, I would like to say, next time in our vacation, in our next annual vacation or any other vacation, let us all instead of coming and hurrying at the last moment, be consistent and start doing our work from the starting of the vacation. So that will not only give us good quality, but also it will be finished on time. Thank you all and all.